Go ahead, reach in and just pull that cinnamon.
Excuse me.
Sorry?
What?
Why is Ryan playing music for himself?
I don't know.
That's the team table in the back.
Isn't that nice? No, you don't want to listen to the radio?
Yeah.
You want to listen to me fucking talk?
Huh?
Progress!
Online, Casey.
Here, I want to see them, some bitches.
We've got that secret agent.
Did you look up?
No secret.
No, I should have.
One that's open.
Jeebus, that was terrible.
What the hell are you doing? Turn around?
Anybody else want a piece of gum? Here.
That was nice.
That was a little bit of luck.
Yeah, that was a whole lot of luck.
There was no backups there, eh?
No backups. Should have been 100 in there, but...
Nothing worked it out.
Bonus is right after 3.
$200 carbon.
Carbon
I think he's saying, screw that bonus.
Oh, you're not going for it, eh?
No.
Yeah, that's like you need it, but okay.
Ryan.
Step on it now.
Crunch.
Oh, now you got a backup.
First backup
1-5. First backup, Kenny.
Oh, come on, Casey.
That's unnecessary.
Okay, it's only one backup, Casey.
It's all these fucking Drumheller boys.
There's only one room Howard boy here.
I think it's that Vitalik guy.
And the former.
I think it's that guy with the former.
Would that mean like your ex? Would Howard be your ex then? Or what?
I say that I served 5 years there as well. I served a fucking nickel in Drumheller.
I used to live there.
Oh, hit that one, Tendon.
So, okay, you can hit that one.
I hit that one too, because if you
back up on top,
tires that get fucking stuck in the hole.
Okay, this way more. Yeah. He's going. Watch this. Look, I'm jamming that under there. Oh, nice and tight. Was that a kick?
No, eh? I don't think so, huh?
Was that a kick? Forward motion?
Looking just the tire one.
Yeah. You didn't hit it.
No, you didn't
move.
Oh!
You only hit that one.
What was that for? Could have missed that one, fucker. 240, lost your
mind.
Something's dragging me. You lost your bracelet falling off the back.
Oh,
come on, no. Ted's mom is going to be pissed if you lose your jewelry.
Yeah, is that the one she gave you?
She's never been to Mexico.
Well, maybe. From the fall
your
shop.
Anniversary? My mom's been to Mexico with lots of guys. I mean, lots of times. Yeah. She told Jerry you were the first to get in.
That's what she tells them all.
The first man to take me to Mexico.
Just
this year's.
What?